Watch! This is San Rafael Park here in Reno. What do you have?
A little bird.
A baby quail. And Esteban, what do you have?
A lizard.
You got a big old lizard, huh?
Lizard.
Let's see the lizard, Esteban. Show it. No, pick it up. Well, put it over there. Take it back over there a little bit. Let me see. Okay.
Don't kiss him.
You want what?
I want to take the lid off.
You want to take the lid off?
Sure.
What do you have, Esteban? Lizard. What kind of lizard is it? You better not let him go. He'll run real fast. His tail's broken?
Yes, sir.
That's okay. He'll grow a new one. He'll get a new one. Don't pull it, though. Oh, sit down over there. Sit down. Sit down. What is it, Christina? We'll show him to mommy. Turn around, Christina. Turn around, Christina. Turn around so I can, so mommy can, so we can see him. Just put your hand down, honey.
He can't get away. off. He's starting to open his wings.
What do you have to do? What do you have to do, Christina? What are you telling brother? Look at me, Esteban.
Put him right here. Put him right here, brother. On my finger.
Be gentle. What are you holding, Christina? Move your hand.
I'm holding a lizard.
A lizard? What kind of lizard? A big one or a little one?
It's a big one.
That's a big one. He has blue and black.
He does? Where?
Up on her tail throat.
That's what he could have
done. Let's see the lizard. Hold the lizard up, Christina, so we can look at him. Don't move it. Don't move your hand. You like lizards?
I like them. And they were
the
done? No.
Then I'll put them right in the box when I'm done.
Horns on its head?
It does, right there.
Let's see it, Christina.
Hello.
You want to show it? Just that one?
Hey, brother!
Face me.
Here's someone.
Damn, Daddy! I saw him moving a lot.
Whoa!
Did you see him?
That's it. Put him down. See what happens. How do I hold him?
That's the way I would.
Okay.
But don't hold him too hard.
Yes, he's soft. He has a soft belly. Do you want to hold him, Esteban? Okay, there you go. Just be careful.
And brother, you can throw him your food.
Don't squeeze him.
Don't squeeze him too hard.
Don't squeeze him. Don't squeeze him.
Lion King. I think that probably scares
him. Let's see him.
He likes the Lion King.
Stand back over there. Get back over there.
Let's go.
Do you like him, Christina?
I like him.
Are you gonna catch him in Texas?
I can catch one if I want.
Dad, what are you doing? Catch him.
You're gonna catch him like that.
Yeah, I put him on here so I can run and catch him.
That's for you.
Yes, brother, that's for
that's
you.
That's for your birthday.
Is it his birthday?
What do you think, huh?
I like it.
You like it?
Turn the handlebars around, honey.
See, you have to turn it around like this. But be careful. Good. Let's turn it around this way. There we go. Now you can get on there. You like it? Hey, do you think you know how to use it? Oh my goodness! Whoa! How do you put on your brakes? How do you put on your brakes? Brakes, brakes! Where's the little bell? There you go. Ah! Now can you go faster? Can you pedal faster?
Marine Africa World USA.
At a place called Marine World Africa USA. Now probably our most famous and popular performers here are our two killer whales. The older and larger of the two is a large part of our history, having grown right along with us for almost 25 years. And the one we used to call the youngster, well, she's no longer so young, and she's certainly not so little. She is now 17 years old, she's 17 feet long, and she weighs 6,000 pounds. Our veteran is now, ladies and gentlemen, our veteran, this is Iyaka! As I make my way back to the stage, have a warm welcome for our Jet Killer Whale trainers.
Stay there a second.
Some sound effects I call
wave.
A rainy day. Christmas scene to be played about 60 years ago. Anyway, they kind of set the trend for some new ideas both on the screen as well as some new ideas.
Barney's, right? Clap our hands just like they do at those real high-priced rock concerts. We can do it right here. Yeah, here we go.
Get back now.
Okay. Hey, ready?
Okay.
Okay, let's sing happy birthday. You want to taste the frosting?
Yeah.
Watch the candles.
This sun is caused by the fires in California. It is the time 7:34 p.m. This is caused by the ash in the sun. Well, actually, the ash in the atmosphere and the sun filtering through it. You know, I'm burning my retina. Yeah, it's one heck of an awesome sunset. It's about gone now. Should have seen it, it was blood red.
Yeah, no, I seen that earlier. Looked out the window and was looking at it, it chilling.
Boy, this camera filters. I still see quite a bit of sun in here.
Say again?
So this camera filters a lot because I still see a lot of sun.
It's almost gone.
Yeah. Boy, I still see a little bit. Christina, Esteban!
Thank you.
first one was going, that's the way we're supposed to go. Look at the direction we were all going. I guess there's different direction there, but it's levels. That's the way these are going.
Aside from their back.
Aside from the back, yeah, when they turn around.
Is this Minnie?
No.
It's a bottle. It's
already. Yeah, I see the other bottle.
Bottle's going up. Where are we, Christina?
We're here in Reno.
Esteban, look at me, Esteban. You can let go of your sister now. Hijo.
Thank you.
That
looks like a good hamburger, doesn't it?
And red. That's a brand new one.
Yes. What is that? A hot dog?
Oh, yeah.
Is that a hot dog that's going up?
That's a thing. That's a brand new one.
That's a new one too.
Don't move me.
Don't move Daddy, Christina.
Here we go. We can't watch it.
Esteban, smile.
You're gonna scare somebody, Esteban. You can hear it.
Yay!
There's a hot dog. Colored one. I don't think those are eyes, Christina. I think that's just the way it's decorated.
Look, Mommy, a little balloon going up.
Oh. Is the light bulb gonna hit?
No.
I can't tell.
Well, let's see. There it goes. There's a truck. Truck going up, Christina.
Where?
See the truck? See the fire going into the truck?
Look at all of them!
Yes, Mima. Huh? guy, Christine.
What do they do have?
The funny guy.
Okay, hold on. Let me get a close up. Christina, look at me. Esteban, look at me.
Area somewhere.
You see that? You stay away with mommy. Stay with mommy. Hold his hand. Hold her hand. Marie, hold her hand too. Hold her hand.
Oh my goodness. Look at that. Oh my goodness.
Kill races.
So what did I do? Lots of champagne, a lot of fast women. He didn't have any bridges.
Oh, my God. We'd like to dedicate our first song to the firemen that we took recognition.
The winner, Susan Craig, for the Donner's Kid.
Turn the mic microphone over to Bill Rivers. He's going to introduce you to these two funny-looking camels. But they're not camels, are they?
Water buffaloes, Asian water buffaloes. All right, we're going to bring them out now. Here they come. Going to lope right on out here, just like a good old horse. We have Danny LaFont on the young male in the lead there. That's Buddy, just 2 years old. Doug Armstrong on Rocky. Rocky is 14 years old. Going to give you a little demonstration on how we got a rope to run. Saddle and ride it, just like a horse. Ride him on down here. Have been known to be very dangerous. They have killed the natives over in Asia. All right, we're going to bring them to the center here and dismount. We're going to ask Rocky to step up on the pedestal.
You know what's the most destructive animal in
Africa? We have to train these water buffaloes for us. There you go, buddy.
Good job.
All right, we're going to step them down now. Rocky had the lead.
Speed as they go out from the starting gate, and they're going toward the turn. Brandy Lee and Larry from ESPN. They don't sound look like they're carrying on a conversation as they go around the corner now and headed toward the track.
Come on, baby.
Dirty
seconds, dude. Is that 30 seconds? I think so. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey,
baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, ba
Why don't you go give your bear some tea? Christina, who's at your tea party? Hmm? What kind of cookies do you have?
Sprinkle, cherry, lemon, pineapple, and even lime. Oh. And that's all the cookies we have.
Oh, how wonderful. What else do you have? What do you have to drink?
Water.
Mm-hmm.
And tea.
Mm-hmm.
And Kool-Aid. And the milk, apple juice, Tang, Coke.
Oh, how wonderful. That sounds delicious. Who's at your tea party?
Mm-hmm. My friends.
Who are your friends?
Right here.
What are their names?
Their names are Molly, Sarni, and even Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown? Which one's Charlie Brown?
This one.
That's Charlie Brown, huh?
Yes, it is.
Which cookies did he have?
What cookies did you have, brother?
I have cereal.
You have cereal cookies.
Who made them?
We did.
My stuffed animal made them for me. My stuffed animal made them for me.
Well, how wonderful. What are you drinking, Esteban?
I want a Pixar to come out. Can I see Tail? Can I see through this hole right there?
A second.
Can I see too?
Just a second, Christina. Esteban.
Oh, may I hold one?
Hold what?
May I hold?
Nice to meet you.
Brother, I told you to do a lot of stuff.
I want to do a lot of stuff.
You don't want to?
Why am I doing things? Can you see me?
Can you see me hold? Mommy, can you see me hugging my friend?
Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Yes.
One.
You're going with me now. Oh boy, oh boy. I stole a grasshopper. Oh boy, I stole a grasshopper.
Christina, I got one for you.
There. Because they
like dirt. They like to dump in there.
Here I go.
I dumped it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. What is it?
I don't know.
I know, I don't know.
Look,
Mommy. Just a second, I'll be right there.
Here, get that one. Get that one, Devon. Get that one over there. Lid, screw it shut.
What are you looking for?
Brother's grasshopper that was on his hat.
Chin. Right there. Hey, where did the other guy come from?
Right
here. You only have one.
Well,
get him, Miss Devon. Get him?
There's a butterfly.
Get him, Stephen. Get him. There they are. They're fighting. Get him, Stephen. Get him.
I got two of them. Uncle.
You got two? Stephen's got one. Okay.
Because it's dog.
Put a rock in there? Top brother, right? your hand like this. Get him? Go on. Christina, wait for your brother.
All by myself, Daddy.
You caught one by yourself?
Yes, sir.
All by yourself?
Yes, sir.
How'd you do it? Show me.
See, like that.
Like that. Yes, sir. Very good. Okay, I'm gonna let it go, Christine.
Let me see it, Esteban. Let me see, does it get on your...
It's on your head, it's on your head. There it is. You got it, it's on your head. Thank you.
Can you carry me outside?
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
We're cold. Mother, getting some on top of your back. Hey, look on the side of your back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get the snow shovel, honey.
Stefan! Your mouth is gonna freeze! Yes, I see that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's from the cats.
That's a good one.
I made a snowball all by myself on the same rock.
Very good.
More snow in there.
Mm-hmm. I see that. Look at Mommy. Daddy will help you.
I can't see. Put his mouth on there.
Can I turn this glove on, the glove back on? I don't want my glove back on, Mommy.
Just a second, Mija. Daddy will help you.
Wait a minute. Say hello, Grandma, Grandpa.
Hello, Mom and Grandpa.
This is my snowman.
This is my snowman.
He helped me make it?
Did you help me make it?
Yeah? This your first snowman?
Yes, it is.
So say something about your snowman. What's his name?
I don't know.
No, give him a name. Frosty?
Frosty the snowman.
What kind of nose does he have?
A corn cob nose.
And how about the eyes?
A button nose. A button eyes.
Come here.
It's 18 degrees out there right now.
Smile, Bear. Yoo-hoo!
Hey. Hopefully the last year I'll be doing this.
Yeah. What are you doing in his bed?
My buddy Paul is in my bed too.
What's his name?
Charlie.
His name is Charlie?
Charlie. And brother bumped his head up there.
He did?
Yes, he did.
Is he okay?
He's okay.
Good. Where's Esteban?
He's under this blanket. Under my sock.
Where?
Right here.
I don't see you.
Right here.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hello.
Yes, I can. What's wrong with your bear?
He's sick.
He's sick?
Yes, he is.
So what are you doing?
How do you know how to film? Hello, Tom. Brother, I'm Christina. This is Charlie that's in bed. He's sick.